So here's Roland putting on another cap on a big stone chimney to keep the water out. The gray bricks behind that really add up to they soak up water really good, and the joints don't keep any water out, so it's better if the water drips off the edge. This is a drip edge cap. We had some leakage problem in this chimney, and we put a rain cap on top, and we stopped the one extra flue up that we thought was leaking water down. Now we're weatherproofing it, but we also put this flashing on the slope side here that was also possible that it was leaking into and soaking up the bricks underneath, because right about down here on the inside it had a lot of efflorescence, so we're not sure where it came from. The drainage people put a new membrane against the wall there, so we don't know if it came from that or if it came from this, but we're getting rid of the doubt here by having this flashing on top of what was before was just rock. So that's what it is. It'll drip off either way. It's nicely up tucked under the cedar siding and drips away from the edge by quite a bit. So we're going to weatherproof this whole bit down here too.